Alright. Looks like we're almost ready for Horde Night. I think we're, well, about as prepared as we're gonna get. Got one blade trap. Bunch of electric fence. Some ammo. Some backup stuff. A little bunker hole here. To see what happens. We got 12 more minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and shut the alarm off so we don't have to listen to that. Lock everything down. Pick that up. And so it begins.
Thank you.
Obviously my electric's gone. Don't know why. And we made it with 12 bullets left. At least I don't hear nothing. Let's go see what the damage was. Plenty of darts left. That really worked nice, keeping them off the door. Oh yeah, we lost the motion detector. That's why the blade traps went off. This went off because I don't have my wiring. Oh, looks like right here it's not connected. We lost connection right here. Okay, well. But we made it. I don't know what else I can say. Looks like there's not much damage. I mean, yeah, there's some damage I need, but nothing completely broke. I think they got inside the building this time. That was one thing I was trying to keep them from doing, because they're tearing it up pretty good. Nope, didn't get in there. Didn't get in there. Anybody in the pit? I don't see nobody. I don't think anybody fell in there, because it doesn't look like anybody dug their way out. So that's good. Alright. Oh, we're missing one right there. Missing on the other side? Yep. Huh, okay. Well, yeah, that was a good horde night. I enjoyed that. Next time we better make a few more bullets. Kind of conceal our wiring a little more next time. But that worked out pretty good. Let's move our motion detector somewhere else. Alright, well, thank you all for coming, and you guys have a good day.